Many of us have been working on Macintosh for over 2 years now, and it has turned out insanely great.
Jobs was the master of thinking different. He made technology a fashion statement. He spawned cults of fanatics and fanboys, Mac loyalists and Apple obsessives. His goal was changing the world. His success was enormous.
史蒂夫·贾伯斯这个举世闻名的创意天才，在2011年10月离开了人世。这个世界上也损失了一位最令人惊奇的人。想知道贾伯斯是如何实现他所有疯狂想象吗？全世界唯一一部真正贴近贾伯斯的纪录片，周二晚间十点，《纪录观点》，改变世界的贾伯斯，就在公视13频道。